What's going on with Kings Highway?
We had three separate water line leaks that came in that same area. That's pretty much indicative of aging infrastructure.
DW Star goes in depth on the problems that have plagued the busy road next to Shreveport's largest high school. Wednesday at 4.